See if you can guess where we're going. Where do you think Grandpa and Grandma are going to take you today?
To the airplanes.
No airplanes. No, not airplanes. What else would you like to see?
I want to see some dinosaurs.
And no dinosaurs. What else? What other kind of animals do you like?
I like dinosaurs.
Yeah, and what else do you like?
Alligators.
What else?
And tigers.
Tigers. No tigers. What else? What other kind of animals do you? What swims in the ocean?
Alligators and
sharks.
Sharks. Sharks and alligators do.
Have you ever seen a shark before?
I don't want to see a great white.
You don't? You scared of great whites?
Yeah.
They eat you alive?
Yeah.
Eat you in one bite, won't they? What do you see, Roman?
What is it? What is it?
Look at that turtle.
Oh, that's a soft one, isn't it?
It's like a soft shell.
Let's look at
this. It's like some car in there.
Roman, come point to the little turtle. What is this?
That turtle can't move.
The turtle can't move?
No.
He's being still.
Do you see the frog? Look at the frog. Point to the frog, Kathy.
He's up there on the rock.
What do you see here?
Alligator.
Ooh. What is that?
Alligator.
It's a baby alligator, isn't it?
Baby alligators. That one's still. That baby alligator's still.
Yeah. Can you see the eel? It looks like a snake, but come over here. You see him? Right there. Here's the eel right there. See him? He's long. And what is that? You see the little fish? Ask Grandma to read it to you.
What is he?
That's the red-bellied pacu. Because he has a red belly. Ooh, that little fish ran after that big fish.
That's a huge.
Let's see. Look how big these fish are. That one's got a beard.
Yeah. He's a black drum. It's a black drum fish. What's this?
It's a
What's
stingray.
This
Ooh. Can you see him? Can you see his eyeballs?
Yeah.
Can you see his tail? That's where he can hurt you. Look at this one.
Yeah. That's a big one.
Kathy, come here. The boat.
Hi.
What's it? Let's see the boat captain. Oh, it's Roman, the boat captain. Give it some gas.
Hi.
push the gas. There's the gas. Push it forward. There you go. And ready to go. Say, I'm driving.
Stop.
That's right. Stop. You know how to do it, don't you?
Gas.
Now go forward. Push them both forward, both of them. There you go. That's Roman.
I'm the captain.
You're the captain? Look at this fish.
It's a big giant.
Look at the moray eel over there, the green one. Okay. Oh, whoa. What is that?
What is that? What's that?
I'm not sure what that fish is.
But that's a shark. What is that?
That's a little shark, isn't it? Could he? Look at the fishes going
That's
around.
A great white.
No, it's not a great white. This is too small for a great white, but it's fun, isn't it? Look at him go.
What is that?
An octopus.
Ooh. Is he scary?
No. That's scary.
Look at this, a crab. A big crab.
And another one.
Have you ever seen a crab before? At the beach?
And here's another one. There's another crab.
Where?
There.
Sea nettle.
That's a good exhibit. Oh, okay. Are you learning?
I'm learning about jellyfish. Okay.
Okay.
It needs to instantly.
Despite the fact that they can only move slowly and that they're themselves so fragile, jellyfish can capture prey much faster and tougher than themselves.
Ben's going to open his mouth in a minute.
What kind of fish is that, Roman? You know?
It's a hogfish.
Grandma says it's a
What's
hog.
That?
I don't know.
He bites.
He's a sand perch.
He bites.
No, wait, he's not a sand perch. He's a rock sea bass.
Is that what that is?
Yeah. He bites.
That's a sand.
Look at him, he's going to open his mouth here in a minute.
There's supposed to be an eel in there somewhere.
An eel?
What if it's hiding?
I think so. We're in the Audubon Preserve on Dauphin Island in the wildlife sanctuary, bird sanctuary. And here's Roman leading the way to the lake. See any birds? Here comes Grandma Kathy and Roman.